Radio station, BTSNOOP.
No makeup on. Ooh, the BTS pillows. You so damn beautiful, I swear you make me sick. This sounds like Maroon 5 Sugar. I want your love, I want your name. Inside my heart there's nothing but a burning flame. And no, it doesn't sound like it. The only the beginning part. But this is good. Dynamite. He's going to the BTS concert. Dude, Snoop Dogg just has this thing, you know, like he can get on any song, like with like a whole different sound from what you expect a rapper to like be able to keep that vibe, you know, without changing the song or like having to change the beat into something more suitable for a rap verse. But dude does it like every time. Whatever the kind of song there is, he gets on there and he's great in it. And he doesn't even have to change the feeling of the song. He looks so cool. Hey. He's like a dedicated army right now. Wait, this outfit is the one that looks like Jim, the one Jimin wore in Dynamite, right? No, not the cake. Not the cake. Come on, not the cake. When it comes to rules, I break them. Let's make some. And all because he was popping, what do they call those things? Like the packaging thing. Bubble wrap. Well, that's Jin. I can recognize Jin's voice anywhere. Wait, is a V in here? I haven't heard his voice yet. Oh yeah, there it is.
I'm here for the BTS show.
Wait, there's nobody here. Oh my god.
The show's tomorrow.
No.
Today's Saturday. This says Sunday.
Oh damn.
No, man, you gotta let me wait here.
Dude.
I've been running all day. I don't even know where
my car is. It's like 24 hours
Sunset Boulevard.
Early.
Well, you're here 24 hours early. Actually, 28 hours, because you were 4 hours early. You're waiting here for 28 hours.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I really would. I'll have the best seat in the house.
Okay. Well, it's assigned seating, so it's not like you're waiting
yeah.
for the best seat in the house. But
you don't even know me.
I've heard of BTS.
Okay, sure. Okay, name me one BTS song.
Dynamite.
Everybody knows Dynamite.
You're gonna make me just sit out here. Really? Ridiculous. Get here for the BTS show.
Do people still camp outside the, like, the concert venue? Wow, that was great. Like that song is good. And Snoop Dogg really did his thing, man. He's Snoop Dogg. But like, oh, the song was, I think the music video is what made the song like 100 times better. Dude is amazing. So guys, that's it for the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you want to see more of a BTS, comment down below.